The ultimate goal always was to write and produce something of endearing value. You have strange dreams or you see things. You see someone else's movie and it inspires you, you know. I won the first NAACP award for Ironside, and that was a big thrill, you know, and we were always very concerned with how to handle Don Mitchell and how to handle, we weren't very good at that time with African-American actors and storylines, and we were very proud of that award. That's always the biggest challenge, getting people to believe you have talent.